Hello darkness, my old friend. I come to talk with you again. Because of visions of big weeping, left the seats while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. Within the sound of silence, in restless dreams I walk alone. Narrow streets of purple stone, near the hollow of a street with lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stunned by the flash of a neon light, the split the night, and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 1,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. And no wonder, disturb the sound of silence. Who's the liar? Do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echo in the wells of silence. And the people bow and pray to the neon that they made. And the sun flecked out each warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign said the wish of the professor reading on the subway walls and tenement halls and whispered in the sound of silence. Thank you.